your words have power. And even talking to people you don't know and just saying like one thing, like, who are you voting for? And here's why I'm voting for whoever. You have no idea the life-altering difference you could be making in just changing the way somebody thinks. And I think developing the kind of courage where, yes, you might not be liked, but is that really your top value? Or is your top value making a difference, changing your community, serving people?